Nice, homie.
Thank you.
up the girl with me. But I had her in the ghetto. She ended now with my mom and Kerbals. She had over at that bit of tabby. And he had come here and with her. Well, I'm not. Well, my sister, I just never did that, but she only grew up for about hours a week. She had a lot of neighbor, my sister.
Sobre while we're speaking, listen to the word, yeah? Unless you're in a hollock and you're A moment. Yeah, listen, there's no one out. Sit back by your ass. I ask you, here's an officer's pardon, he's up for snack. He's hammered no limb in it. He's a rookie snatch, that's in that bank, I was in the share of it.
Thank you. last night's video where I demonstrated that it was in fact possible to get to the moon by basically boosting up there randomly and orbiting several times until the moon actually came up to you. I decided that
we are
really
going to cover how to go from getting into orbit
to
actually landing on another planet. Now, most people when they start out, they think about landing on the moon. The moon is nice, big, easy to target.
Figured out
things go, so he has come back.
Example of one,
but
and that
you probably
want to
add because his body
is going
upwards, and in theory, I can. They continue actually all the way 700 meters under the water.
Hello, it's Scott Manley here with Kerbal's space program.